Hello everyone, it is I, Robocon2 here, and in our last video we beat the Shadow Hag, aka the third boss, and today let's start on our way over to level 4. Let's get going. You're gonna want to equip your sea shooter. Oh yeah, I forgot I can still swim. Oops. Now let's try this again, and hopefully I won't fall down the waterfall. Let's see. Oh, guess who's here? It's the bitch again. Let's see if she gives us a piece of heart. Ooh. Oh, hell's yes, we get a potion. Yay. That's gonna help us in the next dungeon, aka my least favorite. Ow. Stupid Zoras, or Zoles, I don't know what their term is. Let's see. Oh, this looks fun. This area look familiar? Or this kind of puzzle look familiar? If I remember how to do this. Okay, so basically we have to go find the guys. Here, I'll talk to them again. I didn't read the text. Those lazy, worthless fools. Just as we're building this bridge to the Symmetry City ruins, they go off on break. I wait and I wait, but they don't come back. We'll never get the bridge done at this rate. I'd go find them, but the terrain around here is too rough. A man can't navigate it on his own. What a fix. Alright, so hopefully I can get this to work. Hopefully. Mister, I found you! Oh, God. Listen, it's a mess. A big-winged bear-like animal got lost in our forest and can't get out. We were playing a little trick, but now it'll never get out. Can you help us find it? Do you get our problem? Yes. Hurry! Away at the forest entrance south of here. Ugh. Yeah, I always hate those fairies. A lot. Ouch. Let's go. Okay. Wait, mister, this way. It's deep in the woods. That's what she said. I'm back in the same spot. I'm so hungry I can't move. Oh, you chased away ghosts! Mister, you found it! Okay! We'll take you to the edge of the forest. Yeah! You won't get lost here. Sorry, we didn't mean it, but seeking is more fun than hiding. Really, I want to do it again. Next time will be harder. That's what she said. Come play with us again. Okay, goodbye. Yeah. Thank you for helping me out. You haven't told me your name. Please tell me. Link? That's easy to remember. First the graveyard, now this. You're always helping me out, Link. I must help you in your adventures too. So take this flute. Play the flute when you need me, and I'll come if you hear it. You got Musha's flute! You'll come to your aid when you play it. If you want to go north, right? Okay, climb onto my back. Alright. You get Musha as our permanent member. Actually, it's kind of weird. The first time I played this, I actually had Dimitri as my main animal. So, yeah, this is just a new game. I didn't start any new game plus or anything. Alright! So, now we have to navigate this nightmare of terrain. Yep. I sent some laughs. Ouch. Alright. That boss is an ornery fellow. He does no work but complains about quality. Oh. Ugh. Some bitch. Yeah, like, all this, like, you have to mash down the A button, and it hurts after a while. Ugh. Okay. Boom! Awesome. Let's talk to Dr. Crabapple over here. Yeah, I'll go get the slackers. Yeah, we can manage the terrain. Just a second. Come on, I need some hearts. Ooh, money. Come on. Come on. Ow. Come on. I want money. Ugh. Come on. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's go. Now I can actually talk to the guys now. Ugh. Ugh. Hate it, I keep epically failing. Oh, the boss? But I want to hang out a while longer, but I can head back. Yeah. Go, finally! All right, head forward here. And okay, hopefully I won't fail this time. Yay! Now I just gotta remember where the third little peckerhead is. Yeah, it's the same thing. Ooh, Daggy! They need to bring the show Metalocalypse back, cause that show was awesome! No! Ugh! Son of a... Next guy, remember the third little... butthole is in... Oh, over here. How it is. Ugh! What the heck?! Oh, I know how to do this easy. If I can. Alright, I remembered how to do it. Oops. Ah! Damn it. Ugh. Alright, might have to do this next part. Or I'll upload this as a second. No. Ugh. Ugh! Come on! Ugh. And he's off. And now we are done with the video for the day. Have a good day, everyone.